They're trying back. I said, boom. They're trying back and put it in your face. You need to try and control yourself. They admit and everything, and then they act like thing. He just got to do some weird shit like this all in front of everybody. It's weird shit. This ain't not his daughter. He said a lot about it. Then they did the movie before they did. Then they did the movie. Man, come on, bro. They put it back in y'all face, bro. And I had already told y'all all this shit, bro. I had already told y'all all this shit, bro. This is real, that shit. And they probably not never even known each other, and he doing all that in front of the world. It's just worse than that. You just go look up for yourself. You see all of that shit. You know, Rickenbacker. You know, I mean, not Rickenbacker. I mean, Chattershack. I mean, they saying Chattershack. Chattershack wasn't there yet. But who really owned that shit? The owner of the nightclub, Maya Cousins, said the owner of the nightclub told him to put in the freezer. Only people said he was playing in the freezer. They might have thought they were just playing or whatever, however it went. This girl right here was responsible for all that money that was going on in everywhere cover up like that, bro. And I proved that, bro. I had this girl scrubbing the video on me, and I just showed y'all on September 15th. She was on final road. And it get worse than that. My real chopper, I already know. Y'all see them around us. Y'all mind telling me the time of that. But I know they know. You did. My white peaches. Represent white kittens at the age of 19. You know what I'm talking about? All that good shit. So they put it right back in your face, bro. I said, boom. They be talking about elite, bro. They put it right in your face and you. Yeah. I said, boom. I ain't made these hoes, bro. That's good.